I know I made fun of bulimia earlier, but I forgot to tell you that you can't call these behaviors a disease. Even drug addiction. I was a former drug addict, okay? And I know it might be an illness of some kind, but I just, if I don't take drugs, I find that I don't rob from people. You know? They say there's no cure for addiction, but I don't know. I've been off of heroin for 13 years, and pretty much I'm cured, so go fuck yourself. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Like, now, if I start doing drugs again, I'll be just as fucked up as ever. So that's what they mean when they say it's a disease. Like, you can't ever, like, take drugs normally, like, you know, if you're a drug addict. So I get it. But it's not like a disease, like a real disease. You know, like cancer and fucking people with cancer tell them, well, I have a disease too, drug addiction. You're like, fuck you, you motherfucker. Drug addiction is just like cancer, except you can stop. You know what I mean? Yeah, fuck you. I used to rob people, like, give me your money. Like, oh, it was my disease. I'm not a bad person, I'm sick. This is my disease. Come on, it's like, fuck you, man. Addiction is just like diabetes, someone said. I swear, I'm like, are you fucking retarded? Diabetes? Did you ever hear of somebody with diabetes sucking dick for insulin? Did you ever hear of an insulin whore? Probably not. Or a guy with cancer giving hand jobs for chemo behind a dumpster? If you give a guy a hand job with an oven mitt, is that gay? I don't think so. If you're wearing an oven mitt, I think you're good. Come on. You need bus fare. You know what I mean? No? I'm just saying, yo.